Dear students, assalamu alaikum. I hope that you will be enjoying good health. Our today's topic is about the sentence. It's a book activities, it's a book work, and it's on book page number 28. First, we have to understand what is a sentence. Sentence is a set of words expressing statement, question or an order, usually containing a subject and a verb. Sentence क्या है? Set of words है. Set of words हम कह सकते हैं, group of words कह सकते हैं. जो किस चीज़ को बयान कर रहे हैं वो statement है, और जो simple sentence हो सकते हैं, कोई question वाला interrogative sentence हो सकते हैं जिसको हम कहते हैं question, और कोई order हो सकते हैं जिसको हम कहते हैं, for example, close the door, open book page number 9. These are the kinds of sentences. एक normally sentence में एक subject होता है और दूसरा verb होता है. A sentence is a set of words expressing a statement, question or an order, usually containing a subject and a verb. Here we can see that a sentence is a set of words or a group of words that tell us proper meaning, जिससे हमें मुकम्मल बात समझ आए, जिससे हमें पूरी बात समझ आए, वो क्या है? Sentence है. For example, it also has a subject and a verb. इसमें एक subject भी होते हैं. Subject क्या है? काम करने वाला, और दूसरा verb है. Here are some examples. Tuba is a good girl. Tuba is a good girl. अगर हम just ये कहेंगे Tuba is a, तो इससे भी हमें बात समझ नहीं. अगर हम ये कहें a good student, तो भी इससे भी बात समझ नहीं आती. जब हम ये कहेंगे Tuba is a good student, तो then we can understand it proper meaning. Next we have the what are you doing? It's a question. It's also a sentence. Third one is a close the door. It's also a sentence. इस सभी हमें बात क्या है? Properly समझ आ रही है. Dear students, I hope that you will try to understand the sentence and do practice the definition of the sentence carefully and properly. If you feel any problem, then you can ask me by commenting in the Google Classroom. Take care of yourself and your loved one. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.